My name is Patrick Marino, and what you're looking at behind you, or behind me rather, is my first exhibition in Ningbo. This is at the Lee House in Laowaitan at the International Talents Community Agency. And what you'll see if you go inside is about 20 abstract expressionist paintings, all done originally by myself. I used to paint when I was younger, and it's like 5, 6, 7, 8, and I really, really loved painting. It was really important to me. But I became kind of obsessed with the idea of becoming a writer, and I stopped painting, and I did that for a very long time. But 5 or so years before now, I got way back into painting, and I think right now I'm fully, fully embracing that this is the medium that I want to work with as an artist and as a professional artist. So everybody that's here is coming out in collaboration. What we're trying to do is get an arts community going here, kick off in a community aspect, expats, locals, the whole thing. We have our friends Andrew and Rob from Bigley Brew Company. They've made us a blonde ale for this evening. It's a perfect warm weather beer. And again, it's just a collaboration of arts and creative people coming out to do something that's very, very necessary and very, very needed in Ningbo right now, which is the arts.
Patrick Marino, my boyfriend, he likes to paint. He's a great artist, and he's always dreamed of having a gallery opening. So now we're here, his first show. Super excited. All of our friends came out, so yeah, it's been good so far. My favorite thing about the event, honestly, I think it's the craft beer station, because our friend brewed it, and like everyone's enjoying it, and it's super hot outside. So it's definitely like a nice thing to do while you're looking at really cool art.